Hello my dear friends, welcome to my YouTube channel GIT Resolution and this is your host. There are so many reasons you are not able to log on to your system, like you forgot your password or your user profile is corrupted and many more reasons. And the solution for this kind of problem is to create another user account with admin rights. In this video, I will show you a trick by which you can create a new administrative user account in offline mode of Windows. To get started, you need only a bootable pen drive or a bootable installer disk. Let's get started. Restart your computer and boot with a bootable pen drive or any installer disk. Press any key on your keyboard. Now let your computer boot with the installer disk. On this screen, press Shift plus F10 on your keyboard. This will open command prompt. Now go to the drive on which your Windows is installed. For example, my Windows is installed in D drive. Now go to Windows folder. Now go to System32 folder. Now type here, copy cmd.exe, cmd1.exe. Then type copy sethc.exe, sethc1.exe. This command will basically create a copy of cmd file. And this command will create a copy of this file. Now type here delsethc.exe. Then type rencmd.exe, sethc.exe. Now exit from command prompt and restart your computer. Do not press any key this time. On this screen, press Shift key 5 to 6 times. This will open command prompt. Now type here control user passwords numeric 2 and press enter. And from here you can add a new admin user account or go to advanced. Now click on advanced. Go to user accounts. From here also you can create a new user account. Type the password for your user account. Go to properties. Go to member of. Click on add. Go to advance. Now click on find. Select administrators from here. Now click on OK. Now click on apply. Then OK. As you can see, new admin user account has been created. Now whatever changes we have made to our files, we have to revert those changes. Again restart your computer and boot with the installer disk. Press any key on your keyboard. Now again press Shift plus F10 key on your keyboard. Go to your Windows drive. Go to System32 folder. Now type delsethc.exe. Then type rencmd1.exe, cmd.exe, rencsethc1.exe, sethc.exe. So we have made these changes. Now exit from command prompt and restart your computer. As you can see, there are two users are available here. So this is the simplest way you can create a new admin user account in offline mode of Windows. I hope this video will be very helpful for you. Please do not forget to like the video and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.